Hello, I'm Andrea, and I've got another video for you. Well, one of the things I've noticed in Gnome 46, because I've installed Debian Trixie and I've chosen Gnome as my desktop, and it's Gnome 46, and one of the things that I have noticed is that in Nautilus, the file manager, there is no link to my file system, to, you know, my computer. I mean, there's a link to the home folder, there's a link to the network folder, but no link to the my computer folder, which is where your files are stored. And in previous versions of Gnome, there would be a button that you would click called Other Locations in Nautilus, and when you opened it, that would show you all of your files on your system, which is the My Computer folder. But it seems that Gnome have removed it in Gnome 46, or they've hidden it, so you can't access it. Well, it's still accessible by, you know, pressing the button on a shortcut on your keyboard, but it's not visible in Nautilus File Manager. And I think removing it is a terrible idea because, you know, new users who are using Linux are not really going to want to press the keyboard and try searching around for, you know, files on their system. It's much easier just to be able to open your file manager and click the My Computer icon and access all your files there. But anyway, one YouTube user commented on my video and said there's a simple workaround to get it back. And so I'm going to show you that now. And so here goes. We're going to go to my desktop now. So here goes. So I'm on my desktop now, and this is Debian Trixie with Gnome 46. Which I'll show you here. And this is Nautilus, which I will open here. So this is the latest version of Nautilus. And, well, in previous versions of Nautilus, they did have the Other Locations button here, which was how you could access your files or your computer files, my computer, you know, whatever you want to call it. And, well, you can access the home folder, recent folder, starred, which I think is favourites. I don't think it's bookmarked. You can access the network folder, but there's no way to access my computer folder. You can't see it here, can you? Which is silly. I think it was a terrible idea for Gnome to remove it, because you should be able to access your file system, because unless you're logged in as root, or unless you open the files as root, you can only view the files. You can't edit them or change them. So I don't understand why they have removed this feature, but they have. Well, it's not well, one YouTuber user commented on my video and they told me a quick fix for this, which I'll show you here. First of all, you can still view your computer folder. You know, I mean, where it says edit location, if I just do this, and then what you do is put forward slash, which is the shortcut for computer, on here, and then press enter, and then you see this is how you access the file system. But it's not very practical to keep on doing that all the time, and if you're a new user, you're not necessarily going to know that. So here is the fix anyway. Where it says edit location, just make that blank, type in forward slash enter. So there you have the My Computer folder showing, and then you right click with your mouse, and where it says add to bookmarks, click add to bookmarks. And now what I'm going to do is rename it so that I know what it is. You can call it anything you want, but I'm just going to call it My Computer or Computer. And there we have it. We can access the My Computer now and our file system now. And what I'm going to do is just close Nautilus and then open it again. When I click on the computer icon, I can access it. Now, there is a second workaround, so I'm just going to delete this so that I can show you the second workaround. And that is, you can, if you have Nemo or Kaja File Manager installed, as I have, you can also create the bookmark in Nemo or Kaja. And I have set Kaja as my default. I have chosen to go with Kaja for my GNOME desktop, and this is my default file manager because I don't like Nautilus. You cannot remove Nautilus, because if you uninstall Nautilus, you remove the whole of the GNOME desktop. But you know, if you don't like Nautilus very much, you can install Nemo or Kaja and set Nemo and Kaja as your default so that you don't have to deal with it anymore. I have videos on this, and well, there's no problem with accessing your file system in Kaja because all of the folders show up. But if you can also, if you don't want to deal with Nautilus, or you don't want to have to fiddle around searching for the My Computer icon, you see this is the location it is with the forward slash. That's for the file system. Open Nemo and Kaja if you have it installed, and then where it says bookmarks, you add the bookmark here in Kaja, in this case Kaja, but you can also do this in Nemo. And what I'm going to do is call this computer again, so it is a bookmark, but this is Kaja, so what I'm going to do is close Kaja. And I'm going to look for Nautilus on here. And now you see the computer folder is now in Nautilus, where I can access all my files. And open as root if I want. You have to enable the root account and install Nautilus Admin, and if you want to do this in Kaja, you have to install Kaja Admin. But anyway, this is Nautilus, and so that is the workaround. There is a third supposed workaround, but that doesn't work very well. I tried it and it doesn't work, so you know, the other two ways are better. I mean, if this is the GNOME Control Center and you go to search, you've got app search, you've got search locations, which is your file system, and you can see now my bookmarked, this is bookmark locations, and so if I want to search my computer, it shows up in the bookmark locations. There's also an option to add locations here, but, and the funny thing is, it shows other locations here in the control center, but it doesn't show it in Nautilus unless you add it. But when you try to add it here, it doesn't work, so I wouldn't bother with that one. But this, you see, we now have the bookmark location here, so if you want to do a file search of anything on your file system, you can. You can't, I don't think you can actually search in the GNOME control center, but it's just a bookmark location. It might search some of the files, it might not. I've not tried it, but I just thought I would tell you that. But anyway, that is the fix for how you enable the link to my computer in Nautilus. And this is Nautilus, and you can see I now have the link to my computer. You can either create the link in Nautilus or create the link in Nemo or Kaja. And there is a third option, which, well, is a best option, I think, because I don't like Nautilus. And that is to install Nemo or Kaja file managers and set them as your default file managers. I've chosen Kadja, and Nemo or Kadja will act as your default file manager, like it is doing here. This is Kadja, and it will open all your files and all of your file locations and deal with all your folders, and you won't have to deal with Nautilus anymore. You know, the system will obviously bring up Nautilus or call up Nautilus if it needs it, but that's very rare. Most of the time, once you've set Nemo or Kadja as your default file manager, Nemo and Kadja will handle all of your files, and Nemo and Kadja are much better file managers than what Nautilus is. I think, you know, I click on my home folder and Kadja deals with all my folders, and Nemo and Kadja are much better file managers than Nautilus. You've got a toolbar at the top here, which you don't have on Nautilus. The toolbar is at the side. I mean, that in itself is not a bad thing, but a lot of the features have been removed from Nautilus, and including the option to show your file system or the my computer folder, and I don't think that's a good idea at all. I think it's a terrible idea. I mean, you've got a sidebar here where you can access all of your folders, including the computer folder. And you can also bookmark the folder here, although if you're just using Kadja and Nemo, you don't really need to, but you do with Nautilus, because otherwise it doesn't show up. You know, in previous versions, that wasn't the case, but in Gnome 46, they've removed the feature to show the file system, but they haven't in Nemo, and they haven't in Kadja. So the simple, you know, solution is to just don't use Nautilus and just install Nemo and Kadja, or Nemo or Kadja, and set them as your default file managers instead. But anyway, that is the workaround of how to enable the computer folder in Nautilus, which is this. And it works. See, the toolbar here is at the side, but, and you've got your preferences here in Nautilus, but, you know, it still doesn't have the features that it should have. But anyway, this solves the problem, and this is Nautilus now. Now you can just click on the computer icon, and you can access all of your files. So I'm Andrea, and I hope this tutorial has helped you, and do check out my other two videos, which I'll post a link to, in which is I show how you can set Nemo or Kadja as your default file manager in Gnome, and it also works in Gnome 46. So I'll post a link to those videos in the description. And I'm Andrea, and I hope this tutorial has helped you. I hope this tutorial has helped you, and I hope you enjoyed watching. And until next time, I'll see you in the next video. And so until next time, cheerio.